What goes in the freeze dryer is what is going to come out of the freeze dryer. So if you are freeze drying something that doesn't taste the best, it is overripe or underripe, the freeze dryer is not going to impact that flavor. It's going to come out of the freeze dryer just concentrated. So the freeze dryer removes the moisture. It doesn't change the flavor in any way. So put foods in your freeze dryer that you would want to eat as is.